is the new mount I've made right here. And I just took an aluminum rack for a tripod mount. And I bought it for like 20 bucks. And I just screwed it in from the back through the mouthpiece on this thing. And then screwed up a couple of stabilizers. Let's see how it works. All essential is the vantage point here. Cold start. Well, it's definitely weird because I can see it down there, but just barely. It's also pretty important that I get the stand-up view too, just to make sure it's all good. On the street there. Alright, this is me looking down and up at the horizon. Again, this standing up position. It's pretty comfy. Just hoping that the angle is good and that you can still hear me.